How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with another video of Gears of War 5. Okay.
Help me get this open. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
Well, look who is.
Oh shit, more of them.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the armor out. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
Maybe we should wait, watch the show.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, boy!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker!
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in the base.
Okay, they're active!
Hey, it's no difference to me! Delete these malfunctions!
Oh yeah!
in there.
Well,
maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on.
That was okay. Future me, remember to clip that.
Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff. Time to get out of here.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. We've lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Okay, let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got storm, people!
Get behind those sandblast things!
They're called Boogerite!
Ah, tomato, tomato!
Gotta be kidding me.
The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one! We got more swarm coming in!
Then we hold them off!
Thank you.
target eliminated.
There we go.
Fire in the hole!
They're down! And the door's open! Let's get our asses inside!
Alright, there we go.
JD, how's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Way to the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Foss, Del, one of you get the other side. Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showering the corporal compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Fazl's right. Oh, man. This ain't against my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So, why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors...
Alright, let's get.
So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of holding back the rest of those beacons?
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. And they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone.
Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. So by the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads.
The transitive what?
Books, Faz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Oops.
Something that the swarm seem different, smarter, more cunning.
Yeah, rocking spiffy new weapons and armor too.
Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead.
Park the skiff as close as you can.
I think it's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
So, how do we exactly do we get inside?
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back.
Wait, if Baird's going back to New Ephira with the beacon, how are we getting back?
Well, if there's a raven about, I can fly us home.
Oh, no. Didn't you crash your basic training?
Oh, I had a slight mishap. Yeah. Otherwise known as a crash.
Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Okay. Nice.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, cancel class and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up there and use it.
Delta, come on. We're back with Ben. Jack, shield.
Success on the very first test, too.
We never tested it.
Get to the tarmac before Baird loses his ride home! They're right on top of us!
Better clear this tarmac or Baird's not going anywhere!
Come on, Delta! Turn left!
sustained, Baird. Come on! We still have shit to do in this bloody desert!
Alright, Delta. Back on the skiff.
So, are we back on task then? Let's hope so!
So now... Almost there.
See that? Smoke up ahead. Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do. On the beacons. Well, they don't look damaged.
It's easy in the dark. The protocol, it can do it, Aiken. It can do it, Aiken.
Paddock, mate, you hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry, they'll be well armed. So go, deal with your rocket.
All right, Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear. We have to save these nomad skins one more time.
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
Oh, where to now?
The hangar. Everything's in place. It's time we put that rocket together.
Sounds right to me. And anyway, I'm sick of staring at all this sand.
So let's get it done and head home.
Thank you. Okay.
To the hangar. Let's put this rocket business to bed.
You know, I may have complained a bit.
Or a lot.
Or a lot, thank you, Del. But this has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that.
I'll take that, yeah. So we gotta get up there.
Get the other side. Let's finish this.
All right, let's go through here. I think I got everything done here.
Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
Go press the button.
Oh boy. We can understand why he never launched this rocket.
I love Paddock.
Everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
It wasn't this way.
Could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. This better work. Paddock, rockets assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here! Son of a bitch!
You know,
Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place.
What the fuck?
We gotta get on that gantry and realign the nose cone.
Okay, I made a mistake going this way.
Holy shit!
sounds. Man, thank you. I'm moved by your gratitude, really, I am. But I'd remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train. Oh, right.
Rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah.
Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell. No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Maybe?
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go!
Guys, down here!
Go!
Come on, gotta get out of here.
Okay, we got this. We're good. Wrapped up the rock.
working! Get another one!
Got an open miracle! Last one!
Right, one more. Come on.
Shoot it!
Let's go!
So this is Novakast, home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
Okay.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
Don't be a dick.
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
That's funny.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Oh, God.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Older Fira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it!
They're here.
Oh, shit.
We're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
you can help us end this.
Lady, what the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Yep.
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vasta.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be great.
First, help me plant this beacon down the street.
Alright, I hate to do this, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Oh man, I feel like it's gonna get crazy. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care, and I will see you guys in the next video.